Dear students, today I am going to show you how to easily install Turbo C++ on any Windows, be it Windows XP, Windows 7, Windows 8, Windows 10, and run our first Turbo C++ program. So first of all, download Turbo C++ and Dosbox RAR file and extract it. I have already downloaded it, so I will go ahead and install it. Here is the Dosbox RAR file. When you extract it, you will get two files, Turbo TC and Dosbox. Next, what you need to do is install Dosbox. So go ahead and install this program. Once you have installed the program, we need to create a new folder named Turbo into the C drive and copy paste the extracted TC folder into it. This is very simple. Copy it, go to the C drive, create a new folder, name it Turbo, go into that and paste it here. I have already done it. Then all you need to do is link the DOSBox program to run the Turbo C++ program. So go to the DOSBox configuration file and add these lines. Copy these lines and paste at the end of the configuration file. Go to all programs, search for DOSBox options. Open the DOSBox options file, go to the end. First time you will install, it will not show these lines. It will be only till you can put the your mount lines. Add these lines, save the DOSBox configuration file and close it. Now next time you click the DOSBox icon file, you will be able to run the program. You'll be able to run the Turbo C program. So we will create a new file, try to execute our first program, Hello World. So once you compile it, it will show you some errors. So we need to take care of that. Go to the options tab, click on the directories. Here you need to make sure it's C include, and here also it should be CTC library. Just change the drive letter and make sure this is what it looks like. CTC include CTC library and click OK. Next time I compile it, you can see there is still two errors because of the typo. It should be STDIO. D is mistaken. So next time I see there is no errors. Now I will try to run it. That is it. We are able to execute our first program. This will work on any of the Windows. If it doesn't work, please comment below. I will try to solve your problem. And please do make sure you subscribe for more video updates. Thank you. Have a nice day.